You're going to take this honey goat cheese and this capocollo dried cured ham and stuff them into these figs. We're going to stuff the cheese into the fig, wrap it in that, and put it on our makeshift grill that Greg is getting the coals ready for. Of course, the ABTs, cream cheese, habanero jelly, and pulled pork stuffed into our jalapenos.